Alex, where are you, man? These hopefuls think the local boy ain't gonna show.
Relax, I'll be there.
No, no, not now, no, 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 not now, no, 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 not now, no, no, not now, no, 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 not now, no, 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 not now, no, 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 not now, no, no, not now, no, no, no.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? Well, you don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Well, they're the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. My own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? I wonder if I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. V4, I ain't met yet. Gotta ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. If I've gotta put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. Giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously.
We have a budget for this operation, Alex, but it's limited. I've given you enough cash to buy and set up your first ride. Spend it wisely. After that, you'll have to fund upgrades yourself. They're all available to test drive, so take them for a spin if you're unsure. are car dealers like this all across the country. Each dealer has a different stock of cars, so you might want to swing by each and take a look. There are 510 tuners all over the country who specialize in different car modifications. As this operation progresses, you'll need to access these tuners. But for now, let's get you a street ride. Street spec cars are lightly modified rides, built for street racing and tuned for the open road. Most common 510 ride for a reason. Street spec should be your first choice for cross-country road trips. There's a tuner across town. I'll send the location to your phone. Let's get your ride fitted for street spec. Every car you buy at a car dealer is a full stock ride, ready to improve at a tuner. Looking good. Let's hit the streets. Come over to the location I'm sending you now. I want to see how you handle yourself. You trying to give me the slip? It won't work.
Back off! I'm coming.
You've been inside for a long time. Let's see if you remember how to do this. You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 510s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
Ah.
hard on for Coburn, I get that, but why do you need me to get it?
Coburn's weakness is the 510s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
So where are we going now?
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe. Somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him.